Ideja Svetog Vida od samog početka bila.
From the very beginning, the idea of Sveti Vid has been to make contemporary ophthalmology available to patients in the country instead of seeking quality surgery abroad. Instead of waiting for the accession to Europe, Europe has been, at least as far as ophthalmology is concerned, in the heart of Belgrade for a long time. The hospital Sveti Vid is a reference institution in this medical field. It is among the most prestigious ophthalmologic hospitals in the world. It is located in the center of the city, in 27 Dobračina Street, near the Republic Square. It covers an area of 800 square meters with several consulting and waiting rooms, numerous diagnostic cabinets for basic and accompanying diagnostics, operation block, laser center, and inpatient department. There is also the possibility of accommodation in air-conditioned apartments. Hospital Sveti Vid has become a synonym for high-quality ophthalmology. Many patients with most diverse eye problems have found solutions to their problems here. In this hospital, the world working standards are strictly observed, and the finest surgical and diagnostic procedures in solving complex eye problems are applied using the latest technology. The achievements of this institution will certainly mark Serbian medicine of the late 20th century. The first important achievement of this hospital is the introduction of phacoemulsification, the ultrasound cataract operation in our country. This method that became reality at the beginning of 1970s, thanks to a great innovator, Dr. Charles Kelman, has been brought to perfection in this institution. The most important achievement of the hospital Sveti Vid is certainly the fact that its work has an impact on the modernization of domestic ophthalmology owing to the introduction of new, modern methods and offering greater possibilities for patients. Superior contemporary ophthalmology has become available to patients in our country. This improvement of domestic ophthalmology is present in the field of cataract surgery, glaucoma surgery, and refractive surgery. The improvement has been also achieved through the introduction of photodynamic therapy, PTD, reconstruction of the anterior segment of the eye in order to solve problems arising due to a previous inadequate surgical procedure, etc.